Welcome back, everybody, to some Luigi's Mansion. I haven't played this in a week or so. I mean, it makes no difference to you guys. You're probably watching this on a playlist. So, it's all good for you. But I have a guide pulled up on my phone in case we get lost. Streaming this bad boy so people can join in real time and have fun with us. All righty. Right. I learned of a secret room. We just gotta find. No. I don't want to be a part of that. Supposed to be secret around here. Let me see what this guy does. Maybe it was in this room. I can't believe I fell for a fake door. Hey, what's up? Fake doors. Looking for, there it is. Guess not. There was a gym in there. Well, I got the gym. Oh. I'm not seeing it. They're supposed to be. I know the gym's not important, but back of the room. What would be considered the back of the room? next to the box. Oh, back right corner of the room. Oh, there it is. Ooh. Come on. I flashed my light on you. Butthole. Not what I meant to do. I'm gonna get you. Show up one more time. Oh crap! I'm getting my ass kicked. Gotcha. Bull. I'm hitting him with the flashlight. Okay. I don't understand. Gotcha. Okay, now I know how to get you. Okay. Well, now we know how to kill. Shit. Hey, that one was empty. I call shenanigans. Whew. Crap, and the boo that's in here too. Is it gonna Zelda me with each single piece? Yep. My money disappeared because it had to Zelda me. Do not want. Money. You go into a picture? Where'd he go? He must have left the room.
Oh.
Alright, Butthole, where are you? In here. Well, see if we can shake out some hearts. Slowly but surely, we were gaining our health. Get it! We got the secret room. Where's the conservatory? Want the map. Oh. Gotcha. Do it. That's pretty good. You tried to get me with your music sheets! No, not the little mushroom. Yeah! Quickly pick up the stuff before we lose it. No, the violin. I saw him go into the violin. Okay. Did you go into the chair? What did you go into? This is one sneaky little boo. Hey, what's up? Oh, yeah. Trying to catch this boo, but he's a bit sneaky. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's leaving the room. That's what it is. I'm an idiot. Damn it. I forgot the booze could leave the room. Wow. Shit, I didn't see that ghost there. Fill up my fire meter at least. Donkey Kong in here? The hallway lights? No. Oh, he's a fatty. Oh, he didn't like that. Gotcha. Stop disappearing! Mm. Why does he keep disappearing? Oh, he's mad. Oh! He shoots fire. Damn it! What the hell do I do? Oh, I just wait him out, huh? Well, I almost had him in one go. Oh, fuck, he got me. Come here, fatty. Was a tough one. Now there's a boo in here. I'm gonna find him. The table, dum-dum. Oh, you let him get away. Now where'd he go? Oh, boo! You're not in this room, are you? Nope. Damn, this is hard. Okay, I guess I don't necessarily have to catch the ice ghosts. They kill themselves. Oh, yeah. A water medallion? Oh, we can use water now. First, I gotta find this boo. Yeah, I can only hold one at a time, but that's okay. Where? Gotcha, ball. You can't get away from me! Be careful out there, Ouija. The backyard! He's after me. I just wanted to fill your water bowl is all. Oh no, don't make the whining noise. I can't stand to hear a dog whimper. It hurts. It physically hurts. In we go. Oh, we've done it now. Well, at least I'm getting my health back. Mother of God. Fuck. Ow. Come on. I gotcha. Get you back here into my little corner where he can't hurt me. One to go. I'm gonna get you. I can use elements to stun them and then catch them. That is a big one. No flashlight? I don't know what to do. Where'd you go, you purple bastard? Ah! I walked right into it. Find him first. Oh, there you are. Shoot. Shit. Now, how did that not hit him? No, don't lead me over into the other ghosts. Hit me. Right over his head. Damn, this is hard. You little bastard. Come here. Really? Some health would be nice. Come on. Almost. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ow. I'm so dead. Was a toughie. Huh. Mm. Oh.
Yahoo. Luigi.
Well, that's good to know. That thing is gonna burst. And the dog. Bogmire was a painting ghost? You bet I want to save. Back to the mansion we go. I like, no matter how many times Luigi's been in there, it still creeps him out to have to go back in. Okay. Let's see. We have a key to... Oh, the very end. Okay. I'm on the first floor or the second floor? I'm on the right floor. I just gotta go around. Oh, we're back outside.
Mario. Oh yeah. Mario.
Whoa. Moolah.
Oh, yeah.
Toad. Hey, buddy. I know. I was saving the well for last because I clearly could hear Mario down there. Here we go. Into the well. Mario. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get Mario out of there. I'm gonna get King Boo while I'm at it. Put a stop to this nonsense. You know what this game reminds me of? Remember the Casper live action movie from the 90s? I like that movie. Oh! Okay, that was my fault. Oh, is that how you do it, huh? Oh, crap. I had to hit him again? Yep. Seems that way. Oh, God. Fuck, he got me. How'd I get hit? All right, I'll see you later. I'm gonna hang around and catch this bad boy. Find that boo. And into the wall he goes. Wait, can I run on that? Luigi get a good workout. The boo escaped into a... Oh wait, is he in here? Ooh. I didn't mean to press that. Yeah. Did I use up my key? Oh, I had you. I had him. I had him. Hmm. You don't have to speak every time. Just let me... There you go. Bum, bum, bum. Tsuki, tsuki. Is that a fake door? Oh, I just had to do it right. I'm sorry, what? I don't like this. Check the table.
Oh yeah. Mario. Yeah.
Ice. Now we can use ice. No, I don't want that. Ice.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
You're not getting away today, son. I don't think there's anything else in this room. Thank you. The hell is that thing? Okay. Trying to okay. A big fat dingus. Use that. Look at the monster poster on the wall. Pull it down. Okay, I guess we can't pull that one down. She got me. I think we're gonna need ice for her. Anna's room. Nana, your room's full of ghosts. Yes. Yeah, I kind of already pieced that together. Mario. Ow. Oh.
Oh yeah.
Come on, Nana, don't be a cunt.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna make a mess. So you show up. Does nothing. Touche for now, Nana. I gotta go get some ice. Alright, that's what we're gonna call it for today's episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. See ya, folks.